Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows can't find notepad error. Click Start, Settings. Click Apps. Click Optional Features. Click Add a Feature. Type Notepad. Check Notepad, click Install. Notepad installed. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much, see you next video.